What's up, everybody? I'm JR Fox.
I'm Dakota Cole.
And this is Raise the Bar. And we're back with another one. Someone had requested a Chloraseptic remix by Eminem in the comments. So we're going to get right into it.
I'm going to be honest. I didn't expect M to make a song with 2 Chainz. And I have no idea who Fresher is. So this should be an interesting reaction.
Yeah, I'm going to be honest. I have no idea who Fresher is either. I've obviously heard of 2 Chainz. So we're going to get right into it.
Yeah. The album art for this, I'm going to say it straight away, is kind of dope.
It's kind of fire. So, the whole like neck thing and you can see inside it.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. All right, let's go. 2
Chainz! Yeah. Yeah. Take him to church. I'm talking to Tabernacle. It's the return of the bite snatcher. Walk in the spot, man, my woman smack. Woo! In a fruit fight, I aim at your Adam's apple. Pull up in the candy car, eating a candy bar, my girl eating the candy apple. Yo, I line the ass up. I aim at their goons. All of these stones on my neck.
Hold on, let's go back for a second.
This is the something about apple and Adam's.
Yeah,
fruit, Adam's apple. What did he say?
That's what I'm going
to. In a fruit bite, I aim at your Adam's apple. Pull up in the candy car, eating a candy bar. My girl eating the candy apple.
In a fruit fight, I aim at your Adam's apple.
Okay.
So, I just want to catch that before I forget. My bad. Let's go.
Yo, I line the ass up. I aim at their goons. All of these stones on my neck. They must have licked the Medusa. Pocket Rebusa, of course. I drove some rims to court. I fought some twins before. I had a Benz before. This is the sin report. This is the murder, path to burn the M. Your money's shorter than the acronym. Big body when I'm backing in. Lottie Dottie got a bunch of body niggas. Fake a nigga human trafficking. I'm on the act again. This ain't an accident. King like Acheron. I run the trap again. You on the treadmill.
Neverland shit came with a Ferris wheel. Neverland, Michael Jackson had the Ferris wheel.
Okay.
So I just had little light bars right there I'm catching, so let's go. What's up?
Don't even start it. I'm not gonna lie. If you guys notice me like closing my eyes, I'm trying to like hear what he is saying. Because I'm gonna be completely honest, I can't really understand what he's saying. Like, it's very hard for me to understand what he's saying.
He probably has one of those voices where, like, you gotta wear, like, headphones and you gotta really zone out to listen to him.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna be honest. I'm having a really hard time hearing him, but go ahead.
All right.
Thursday, off, baby, AR, in the same car. Most of y'all, my sons, all looking little JR, F12, same color, cake, mouse, on. I'm talking wrist in the pot. I'm talking this and you not. I'm talking bricks and you not. I'm talking straight up and down. Nigga, like 6 o'clock. This is the...
Talking straight up and down like six o'clock. 6 o'clock straight up and down.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Equinox, this what the people want. Somebody at the door. I heard the speaker knock. I'm at your door like Chloraseptic. And you got strap up to complex me. Bless me. The shit I wrote is on some next shit. Next shit.
The shit I wrote is on some next shit. Like next shit, but also next. Because Chloraseptic remix. Chloraseptic, so
okay.
Do with your throat. Next. I'm guessing that's what it is. I'm just kind of like, you know, reaching a little bit. I don't know if I am or not, but.
Okay.
Next shit. Let's go.
I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless. Do me a favor, don't do me no favors. These bitches got papers, they all want this boy. They doing all that, but they shopping in razors. They stinging like Kansas. I got like wood, they play for the Lakers. They fight in the latest. Cracks out like Gators, say hi to my head.
Okay, if you couldn't hear the first guy, I'm gonna be honest, I'm having trouble hearing him.
I don't like this style of rap that he's doing right now.
Yeah.
I don't like it at all. Like, I'm gonna be 100% honest, I don't like it. So, I'm just gonna let you...
Yeah, I'm just having trouble hearing him. I think when they're mixing, I don't know if maybe he just does it a certain way, it's kind of hard to hear what he's... I don't know. But,
Right after 2 Chainz part, if that was the hook... I don't know if it was or not. I don't know if that's what he did to come on or whatever the fuck it was. If that was the hook, I didn't like the hook either.
Yeah,
so.
I'm pretty sure that was the hook, yeah.
Okay, well, I didn't fucking like the hook either. So.
M, you're going to save this, right, M?
He better fucking save this, or this is the first song that's going below a 5.
I heard this song on Revival, and it had the same hook.
Uh-huh.
So it's the same hook, but... it was just Eminem on it, and he got a lot of hate for it, which is why I think he did the remix.
Mm-hmm.
And put another verse in it. So
okay, let's go.
Bobby, my neighbor, we eat. That's a good lots of potato. You must be living in Yale. If you don't get your name, Saga on this is a deal. It's a okay though. Whip it and win like it's mail. Every check is a jail. Yeah. Nothing to care. Go up your head like a mail. Out of this world, so can nail. It's just a jail. Don't be your a-hole. That's like I shooters that shoot when I say, like, loud. Wanna be in my shoes? You ain't pay no shoes. No
nigga, you ain't break no rules.
Yeah.
High school niggas ain't your flow. Right, jumping down a low, but I ain't no flow.
Hell yeah. Niggas hate every day, B, y'all. Should've thought seen lately, y'all. Got a black and mild with these JBs, y'all. Oh, I might go crazy, y'all. These niggas too goddamn lazy, man. Don't never ever try to play me, man. Look, I don't know a nigga from BK, but I'm trying to come out like Jay, like Jay. Nothing but love for my heart. Hop on the title, the title, the title. Fucking it all with the title, the title.
This shit ain't going no more. And you got strength, I'm too complex, me. Bless me. The shit I wrote is awesome, next year.
I'm gonna be honest, I actually like the hook. I just don't like the way his voice sounds over the hook.
Yeah.
No. I feel like he needs to do something with his voice to make it a little more clear what he's saying. It could have been fire if he was would be able to understand what he's saying.
Yeah,
a little bit.
I don't know if it's like an effect or I don't know what it is, but I don't like it either.
Yeah.
Yeah, so go ahead.
You gotta clean those up, man.
Yeah, don't like it.
Reckless.
Bin Laden with a pin, body and again, I begin slaughtering your men. Probably should have been Ali at a spin, golly embodiment of sin, like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event in a lobby at an intercontinental with an obvious intent, and I will not even relent upon a little, like Osama with a bomb under the Benetton, in middle of the Pentagon, and hit a kindergarten with a riddle.
Ah, okay. That was hard ass cadence, but
here we
go.
Here we go. Okay, this is what I was waiting for right here.
Bin Laden with a pin.
Yeah.
No idea what he said.
He said something about the Pentagon too.
Hit the Pentagon. I don't know what he said.
Yeah, who fucking knows?
We got it. I'll go back just a little bit. Maybe catch a little bit at the beginning.
But... I kind of want to hear that part. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go back a little bit. All right, here we go.
Let's go, M.
Out of here.
Bin Laden with a pin, body and again, I begin slaughtering your men. Probably should have been Ali at a spin, golly embodiment of sin, like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event in a lobby at an intercontinental with an obvious intent, and I will not even relent upon a little, like Osama with a bomb under the Benetton, middle of the Pentagon, and hit a kindergarten with a riddle. Back and forth, back and forth, like Jack of Orkian's ass to court. Rap mature, why can't you be like Macklemore? Why you always got us?
Whoever fucking told Eminem to be like Macklemore needs to fucking figure shit out, because I don't ever want to hear anyone say Eminem should be like Macklemore. I'm not saying Macklemore's a bad artist or anything, but they're two different artists.
Yeah, they make completely different music.
Yeah, I don't want to hear that shit ever again.
No. Let's go.
The court, rap mature. Why can't you be like Macklemore? Why you always gotta smack a whore? It's likely the psychiatric wards, a last resort. Something's gotta give, that's for sure. Yet you keep coming back for more. Not as raw as I was, walk on water.
I'll pause that real quick. Ooh. So people keep, so like he said, like, why can't you be more like Macklemore? He ended up basically going around to saying, like, you always come back for more. So it's kind of like, I don't know, you want me to do this and you want me to do that, but then when I do what I originally was going to do in the first place, you always come back to it anyways. So it's kind of like, you can keep telling me to be like these people, but I'm going to stay in my lane.
Yeah. And he said something about walking water, I believe, so they're going to go back just a hair.
Magic boards, a last resort. Something's gotta give, that's for sure. Yet you keep coming back for more. Not as raw as I was, walk on water sucks. Bitch, suck my dick. Y'all saw the track, listen, had it fit before you heard it. So you formed your verdict while you sat with your arms crossed. Did your little reaction videos and talked over songs. Y'all talk, y'all say.
Okay, so
wait a minute.
Pause. He said, I'm not gonna lie, I actually heard him do an interview with, is it Sway?
Sway, yeah.
I heard him do an interview where he said that people were already judging Revival before it was even out. Like, people had their opinions made up before they even heard the album. He just said it right there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That people did their, like, reaction videos, like what we're doing now, but already had their opinions made up before they listened to the actual, like, records.
Which was wrong, too. You don't want to judge something just based off a track list.
Yeah, and not only that, but, like, you gotta understand that M also put a lot of time into this, and for you to judge it just off the track list is kind of shitty. Yeah. Like, you didn't even hear what he had.
Now, I'm gonna be honest, I've listened to Revival. I didn't really care for Revival. I didn't listen to all the songs. I've heard a couple of them, or I want to say about four or five of them, but I didn't really care for the album either, but it's not because he was lyrically wasn't there. I just didn't like how it sonically sounded in my ears.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it didn't feel right for an Eminem. I'm not saying it's bad, because I can listen to it all day, and I can pick up new bars and stuff like any other Eminem song. But I just didn't think it sounded good.
Didn't he have a song in there with Ed Sheeran called, like, River?
Yeah, yeah.
I heard that one, but other than that, off Revival, I didn't really listen to anything. I don't really listen to Eminem like that either, though, so. Yeah.
Eminem, that's one of the songs he was talking about, was Walk on Water. People were saying it was trash before it even, you know.
Okay, see, so. I didn't catch that bar, so yeah. That's something.
Like, Walk on Water, trash, bitch, suck my dick. That's what he said. That's what he said, not me. Let's go.
Sideboys, walk on water, sucks, bitch, suck my dick. Y'all saw the track, listened, had it fit before you heard it, so you formed your verdict while you sat with your arms crossed, did your little reaction videos and talked over songs. Yeah. Not a dog, y'all saying I lost it, you fucking marble. Read on. But now a days, every flow, every cadence sound the same. Brings a powder keg. I draw inspiration out of hate, real pain.
I draw inspiration out of hate.
But if I look strange and out of place, it's cause I'm an alien. That's why I write to the pages out of space.
Real quick. That's why I'm an alien, because I write into the pages out of space. Outer space. Let's go, yeah. Let's go.
And he's, oh, damn, I just missed his bar. I just had it in my head, too.
I'll go back.
Oh, the hate, he's fueled, real quick. He's fueled by the hate, so, like.
Oh, I draw inspiration out of it.
Yeah, and inspiration from the hate basically just makes him want to go harder. Okay, let's go. Let's get into it.
Go! Space, yeah. From 7 miles in the bar, to how can I be down? All of us trying to pile in the car. Yeah. We shot for the stars. Because yeah. We only got so much time in this world. Yeah. So we run into your high school dance to the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow. Yeah. Now I'm about to
Assume the sickest. Wait! Rewind to the night before your prom, because if your prom is tomorrow, prom is tomorrow. Rewind to the night before if you think your prom is tomorrow, promised tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
The dance. I get you.
Good catch. I didn't.
I got just caught.
High school dance to the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow. Yeah. Now I'm about to fool again. As soon as it gets luminous, the moon is lit. A freaking lunatic. A human computer chip. And I'm soon as stick a broom in the uterus of your Hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid due to the mood I'm in. I'm losing it.
Did he just say the uterus of a Hooters chick?
I think he did. I think he said that. You're gonna do what?
Jesus Christ. Okay, hold on.
Oh, wait a minute. You're making me uncomfortable, man.
The uterus of a Hooters chick. Sorry. Okay.
Soon stick a broom in the uterus of your Hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid due to the mood I'm in. I'm losing it. You get you like a junior mint. Show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed. Empty the lubricant and put super glue in it. Oh. How many fucking rappers did I go through? Dispelled out, but you won't admit I smoked. And you were spellbound, hellbound in my snowsuit. But am I supposed to sound like everything else out? Cause I don't get compared to it. Only myself now. And I can see the fan with the fans and sales down. But the only way I care is if I let myself down. But what the
He said he doesn't even get compared to other rappers. He only gets compared to himself now. He's like,
because he let He said he's put basically he had said that he smoked like a bunch of different rappers and stuff, and how like I'm trying to think of what he said. He said it pretty quick. I didn't really catch all of it, but
we'll just go back real quick and do
it. Like everything else out, cause I don't get compared to it. Only myself now, and I can see the fan with the fans and sell down. But the only way I care is if I let myself down. But what the fuck have I woke to? Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I know you still want me to ill out, don't you? Hoping the old slam's gonna spill out. Open fire on your whole camp with the spit I roast you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you. Then I took a stand with a tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan.
Did he just say you couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you?
Yeah.
He wrote something for somebody else?
Oh, I mean, if he said it, he probably did.
I mean,
M's out here writing for the people.
Fucking.
And diss them at the same time?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Pace in half and still I've sold you.
Oh.
You just called my shit trash. Thank God I rap better when the op and when it's tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan. Pace in half and still I've sold you.
Oh.
You just called my shit trash. Thank God I rap better when the
He caught something that just went right over my head, so.
He said that. He's like, I went at tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan base in half and still outsold you. He's talking when he went out Donald Trump and cut his whole fan base in half. He's like, I cut my whole fan base in half.
Oh,
I still
shit.
Outsold you.
Yeah. Okay.
That's a flex.
Damn. All right. Yeah. Now we're cooking. All right. Now it's getting a little fucking warm in here.
That was fucking hard.
I knew I should have kept my shorts on.
He's like, I cut my fan base in half and still outsold you.
God damn.
Fuck.
Okay.
Sorry for my cursing. Let's go.
Hey, with the shit I wrote you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you. Then I took a stand with a tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan base in half and still I've sold you. You just called my shit trash. Thank God I rap better when the odds are stacked. Revival's whack. I don't like the zombie track. And when he's talking that garbage, I got it crack. What's your content at? What's with all the conscious rap? Pink Beyonce this and Kalani that. I just added to the fuel in my rocket pack. Till I'm ready to respond that I'ma launch it at him. Idiotic from the fucking embryonic sack to the body bag. I'll be back and when I am, I'll be at your fucking throat like Clarissa.
Damn. ham.
Yeah, dude, I'm not gonna lie, that was a fire Eminem verse. Yeah, that was nasty.
The end of that was hard as fuck.
Yeah. Oh man.
Woo! That one almost got me out of my seat.
Oh, I got chills. Like I got like goosebumps. I don't know if you guys can see it.
He actually does.
I got goosebumps.
Actually, has goosebumps.
What the?
Okay, so that was Eminem, Chloroseptic with 2 Change and 2 Chainz and Pressure.
It's 2 Change.
I'm just kidding. I'm gonna be completely honest. I'm gonna give us a 6. I didn't like 2 Chainz and I couldn't even understand Pressure. The hook, I didn't think was very good. I didn't like the effects that were over it and everything that had to do with the hook. Eminem had some bars. He caught a lot of them. I'd miss some of them. I'm going to have to go back and listen to M's verse again, but it's going to get like a 6 for me only because of Eminem. So, yeah, that's my take on it. And you can...
I'm not a big 2 Chainz fan, but I think this verse was a lot better than the ones I have heard. Like, it at least showed me that he can have some bars. Like, he can spit once in a while.
To comment on that real quick, I thought he had some pretty weak, like, bars, though. Like, he said straight up and down, like, 6 o'clock.
Yeah. It's one of those, just those simple...
To me, that was kind of, like, that was kind of lame. I'm not gonna lie. It didn't even make me, like, whatever. But it's your opinion, so whatever you think.
I didn't really care for Fresher's part too much, but M came in and just fucking slaughtered that shit.
M came in and does what he does. Yeah. So
I'm gonna have to give this... Just based, the hook was all right. If I had to do the hook by itself, it'd probably be like a 5. If it was, it'd be like probably about like a 6.5. Freshers, I'd probably give it, I'm gonna be honest, like a 4, 4.5. But I'm gonna have to give Eminem's part alone probably like an 8.5. That shit was hard. That was a hard M verse.
So, what's your overall rating?
Probably an 8. Probably an 8. Just that, because he had a pretty good portion of the song just from rapping. Okay. So I'm going to give it an 8.
All right.
That was pretty hard. It's probably something you'd want to like bump in the whip or something. You know what I'm saying? Just skirt, skirt.
Okay. Well, the man has given his rating. I've given mine. If you guys enjoy the video, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Let us know what you guys want us to do next. And don't forget, we both make music. He has a link tree at the bottom. I have an Instagram that you guys can follow for when I put out music. I plan to put at least 1 track out in the next month. So, I will let the man take it out.
And if you agree with our rating, let us know. If you don't, let us know if we should raise the bar. So, you guys have a wonderful night, and peace.